All right, so we are doing the Adventure Challenge Couples Edition. I don't know if you get spammed like we do on Facebook, you got all these ads all the time, right? So what the premise is that we scratch off this thing. We don't know what we're gonna do, but we gotta commit to it. And the one that we scratched off today has to do with making a homemade pie. And I have to be blindfolded the whole time, and I'm the one mixing. She's supposed to be directing me, directing traffic, directing hands. So this is gonna be a video all about that. Hopefully it's going to be ridiculous. Hopefully everyone enjoys it. So once again, the Adventure Challenge Couples Edition. We got the one for the family too, so who knows what we'll do with that later, but this is it. This is the first one.
So, make a homemade pie together. Easier said than done. One of you must mix all the ingredients by yourself blindfolded. I'll put the blindfold on you, while the other person gives instructions by leading with their hands. The leader can only use three direct sentences the whole time. So the person with the least amount of cooking experience has to be the blindfolded mixer. So I will put it in the oven, which is fine because I don't think that would be a safe part. So I thought about this and how we're going to do this. Dog is in the way. So here's the mixer. Just take a quick look of everything here. What I'm going to do, I have to use my hands to direct you. So this is what I'm going to do. When I do this, that means that's the first step. That means that whatever you touch next goes into the bowl. So I'll be like,
How am I going to know how much of each?
because you're going to touch the measuring cup first.
Okay, but some of them are not like even though, right? Some of it's like fractional amounts.
No, it's all like one teaspoon, half a cup, one cup. I already
Okay.
pre-measured all of
All
it.
right, well, let's just
All
kind of
right.
get this party started, right?
Okay, go ahead.
So, all right.
All right.
Oh, crap.
What?
This is gonna be tough.
All right, is
No
that
one's
totally.
gonna want to eat this thing. What kind of recipe did I pick, or what?
Charlotte chose it. Cake batter cookie pie.
Oh boy.
All right. I cannot tell you. You're gonna touch. All right, ready? I need your hands.
Oh. All right, so this was the butter. Did it have to be melted at all?
I took care of it, softened.
Okay. Well, I washed my hands. It's good. Do I need this anymore?
Just put it aside.
Okay. Well, I just wanted that out of the way.
Okay.
Okay. Oh boy. Well, it's definitely not enough. Crap.
I can't say much.
Can someone get me a knife?
Yeah.
And another empty bowl.
Empty bowl?
An empty bowl.
Okay.
Because I want to take some off the top if I
Here.
have enough off the top. Actually, this might be kind of good.
I have an empty bowl underneath.
Where?
It's right here.
Okay, we'll set it down. Set it down. Okay.
Pretty precise. Sure, it'd be fine.
Well, I want to eat this thing.
All
All right,
right.
so that's the 1 cup marker. It's gonna go. Oh boy, I just lost track of everything. Okay.
Trust me. That's
I
what this is
do,
about, trust
kind of.
me. Okay.
Okay. Okay, this was the brown sugar. Well, this is okay, whatever.
Just do what I say.
I know, I just don't want to mix up if I've already used that.
It's fine, I'll wash it.
I know, I don't want to put other ingredients in
Oh,
this.
no.
Do you have that bowl again?
Yep. Under.
Okay. This is the right one here. How am I doing so far? Kids in the background, how am I doing? Where's Charlotte?
I guess you're terrible.
Oh, terrible? Okay.
Ready? This is the fun part. Ready?
Okay. Oh, crud. Okay. Oops, I know that leaked out.
Here's a bowl.
Oops. Don't worry about that. Is this the bowl?
Stop.
Is your mic still on?
Yes.
Okay.
I think so. Peach is in the way. Okay.
Oh, no, this is going to be vanilla, isn't it? Crap.
You're just going to have to...
Do me a favor, that garbage bowl, bring it next to this bowl.
I'm just going to put this bowl inside that bowl.
No, because I want to... Because if I over-pour, I want the excess to go in the junk.
I know, but it was going to pour into the bowl if I keep it... I'm holding it.
Okay. Shoot. This is going to be too much vanilla. I know it.
No, vanilla's good.
Did any come out?
Figure that out.
There's like an empty vanilla bottle.
It's not empty. I shook it. There you go.
Oh, I heard it drip out. That's okay. Enough.
Yes. All right. Put the vanilla away. I really can't say much. Okay.
Jeez, my hands feel disgusting right now. What is this, a towel?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Ready?
Yep. What is it? Oh, no. The little one again? Oh. Yeah, but did you wipe it off?
No.
Before I put any...
No, I didn't.
Yeah, I would clean that off because I don't want to get any vanilla. Or give me another one. I think we have another.
We do. Somewhere.
Oy. I can't see anything. So just so everyone knows, I can't see through this blindfold at all.
So that's the point of a blindfold.
It's still going to be delicious.
I don't have another teaspoon. I don't know where it is. Here, I wiped it off. It's fine. I'll dry it off.
I just don't want to get anything inside this.
It's fine.
Whatever, baking powder or whatever this is. Do you have that trash bowl? Oh.
No, I got the knife too.
I just use my finger now.
Okay.
That's probably not enough, but it's good enough. Okay.
All right.
Crap.
Oh, I forgot to grab this.
Did we forget something?
This is my direct sentence. Two of this.
Two of this? Oh, that's tiny.
Mm-hmm.
So this must be salt.
Yep.
Okay.
All right. Ready?
Sure. Okay, the big one. Flour.
Mm-hmm.
Got the bowl, the empty.
Mm-hmm. Right here. Oh, it's a waste.
This doesn't feels weird, by the way. When you can't see. It's gonna be too much flour, but that's okay.
And
Another one?
Mm-hmm.
So two. Well, let me see, that might make up for the excess I had in the first.
Yeah.
That's pretty close. No.
It's fine.
No, it's not going to be.
I'm telling you, I can see.
Yeah, but there's a big empty hole right there.
Okay, well then, do what you want.
Was this funny, Charlotte? What's funny about this? You're going to have to eat it. It's going to taste gross.
Stop doing that! You know better. Okay. Alright, now...
It's making me dizzy not being able to see. How many ingredients are there? This is piled... Oh, no. What's that? We'll see.
I think you may need to pour it.
Yeah, I think so, too. Wow, this is...
Oh. You need to know where the bowl is.
I'm trying to get it in the container, or the cup. I'm hoping the bowl is right here. Okay, it's a little light, but it's almost full. Is there more than... Oh my gosh, that's so high. Is there more than one?
No.
Hold on, that was a little light. If that's chocolate, don't let the dog hit it.
No, yeah, it's white chocolate. I don't know if they're... Well, no chance.
Hold on.
It's okay. I thought it was pretty good.
Oh, man.
You did that to yourself.
Okay.
All right. Last.
This is a small mixing bowl you gave me.
Well, okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot for a second. You can't see.
What in the world? Oh, it's normal chocolate chips, I think. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Hold on. Mm-mm. Oh, man, that's not even close.
Mm-mm. No.
Some of that dropped in.
No, that's fine.
Pretty close. That's it.
Okay. Yeah, the mixing bowl is kind of small. I think I'm going to... Oh, that's it.
How am I going to use this thing?
Okay, well, I'm just going to clean this out real quick, and then we'll dump everything all at once into the big bowl.
Okay. I'm still not being able to see. I think I measured pretty good. I'm not going to lie. I think I measured that pretty darn good. So we'll see how this thing tastes. I think the kids are going to try it first.
They will.
Right? Where are they at? I hear feet. Are you making faces at me?
Okay. Hey. Big bull.
All right. What?
You may have moved the camera.
Oh, great. Did the butter come out too?
No.
I saw.
Huh? Oh, yuck.
Scrape it.
Oh my gosh. Ew. There's more. I mean, is there a lot of residue that I'm not getting?
No.
Or are you just doing this on purpose?
No, it's fine. That's good. Okay. There we go. Now. You want to clean off your hands?
I mean, I would prefer to. Ugh, that didn't help.
Yes,
okay,
it did.
Doesn't matter. Okay. Where's, Oh, no.
And? You know, you have to...
Yeah, but I can't see anything. All right,
well, figure out which one you want to do first, like... I'll move all the other stuff aside.
All right, how many settings are there on this? Okay.
You figure it out. Here.
Hold on. Where's the thing?
I'm trying to give it to you. I'm trying
Where?
To put it in your hand. This is my direct sentence. Scrape the sides until everything's in the middle.
Mm-hmm. Jeez, there's not like doesn't feel like there's enough liquid. Like this, the butter is enough liquid.
Well, that's what I was thinking. I was just looking.
Check that recipe again.
Yes, butter, sugar, vanilla extract. There's, it's like it's a con. We can always.
No. Just doesn't feel like it's getting
Well, that's what the
moist.
Okay, I have an idea because I know what it usually requires, so I'm gonna get something.
It's Are you sure there isn't like milk or anything?
I'm telling you, that's what it says here.
It's only one stick of butter?
Yes. But I want you to add this. Ready? We're going to do this again. Ready?
Ready for what?
Put that down.
Okay. Oh, man.
That'll make it stick.
Are we sure? Following recipe?
I'm following the recipe, and you said that it's too dry.
Well, I'm assuming it's too dry. I can't see it.
Can you do...
What?
Do that over the bowl. If you're going to pour...
Over the sink.
No, a bowl. Okay.
Okay.
That's good.
All right, I don't know about this.
Mix.
This is gonna be gross.
It'll be delightful.
I'm just surprised, like, the recipe didn't call for anything else.
I'm telling you, I'm looking at, I'm not the blind one. I'm reading this. It does not say anything.
What does the written part say?
The written part says mix all that stuff together. It's so much, but that is looks better. It looks better. Just keep scraping.
Oh, I'm gonna use this.
I was right.
You're right? What do you mean?
Feel it.
Ugh. Thanks. Does it mix good?
Yeah. Yeah.
Like I mix it like a baller?
Yeah.
Hold on a second. Because if it's a good... Oh, yeah.
I told you.
As long as is the butter all blended out pretty good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Next part. We're getting to the end. Ready? Let me move this stuff aside so we don't knock anything over.
Well, let's show the batter.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Mmm, really good. Yeah.
This?
Oh, no. All right. Should I put some flour on that?
No.
Okay. I wasn't sure if it needed flour first, a little bit. For the pie crust?
No.
Okay.
Do you know how to flute the edges? How about taste?
It doesn't taste very good.
I think it tastes fine. I should have used coconut oil, but I would have had to heat that up. Tastes a little bit like Zeppelis.
Ugh, gross.
I love Zeppelis. The Italian dessert. Okay.
Do you have a fork?
Yeah. Oh, all getting all fancy. Pretty.
Might not taste good, but I want it to look good. I know, it looks horrible, doesn't it?
No, it doesn't. It doesn't. I'm telling you, it's fine.
It wasn't that good on this edge.
I can't tell you why.
Oh, no. Well, it's probably not over.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Pop.
Pop. So the batter in?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
All right, this is gonna... Nope. I don't want to... Oh, like, it's not that deep.
It's fine. I know how to bake pies. There's more.
I know. Hold on. I just ruined my edges.
One more of my direct instructions. Flatten it all the way down until it reaches the edges.
I'm trying.
Almost got it.
Hope you guys like the taste of my hands.
He washed his hands.
Always wash your hands with soap before you cook or bake.
I have an idea for
Don't be disgusting. This. What?
I have an idea for editing this.
Who says I'm going to edit it?
What are you doing? Feeling how straight it is? Okay. All right. You are done. Here's a towel. You can take your mask off because I have to put it.
Here, can you take it off? Because I don't want to dirty it.
I got good clothes.
All right. It doesn't look terrible.
I told you it looks good.
I just don't know if it's going to taste good.
Well.
Oh, hi.
All right. Now I'm going to bake it for like 44 minutes. It's a very weird number. 38 to 44 minutes.
All right. So
it's
check already... it out. Let's see. We're going to see the finished product here in 40 minutes.
It says between 38 and 44.
Okay.
Which is
so it's going to be in the oven for a while. And that is activity number one for that couples book. And we'll show the finished product here. Here, tilt it back. Tilt it back. We'll show the finished product as it comes out and then the tasting of it. And, you know, that's how it goes. So, boom. Finished product, maybe.
Yep. Well, we have to test.
It's good.
Yeah. I mean, it's just a little oil. There's no.
Just needs to set a little longer.
It has. Our recipe said to let it set. Completely until cold. Pretty good.
What? Did I put them in there?
Hello.
All right, so here we go.
You got the pie.
Finished product. I'm gonna cut it. It's a little crumbly.
Cookie pie.
All right.
That's what it looks like online.
So here's the real test. I don't know if it looks cooked or not. It's not bad. It kind of tastes like when you make a cookie and you pull it out of the oven just a little bit early, and that's actually the way I like a cookie. So you get more of that batter taste.
Yeah.
So there you go.
We'll try with the ice cream.
I don't need it.
All right.
Because my baking skill is a second to none. It's superior. So this was a fun thing on the book. I can't remember the name of the book, but it's at the beginning of the video. There it is. I didn't screw it up too badly. I had a good partner to give me assistance. Yay. And real quick, oh, he ducked. So that's it.